Welcome to this video on Clearinghouses. In this video, you will learn about the entity responsible for post-trade processes, that is, clearinghouses, their roles, and examples of them. On a typical trading day, a given exchange carries out tens of thousands of transactions during trading hours. These transactions need to be settled, and the exchange needs to ensure that no investor faces a counterparty risk. Exchanges ensure this by clearing trades. And the entities who clear those trades are the clearinghouses. These entities are appointed and qualified by the exchange. They are intermediaries between buyers and sellers of financial instruments. They take the opposite position on each side of a trade. That is, they will act as a seller for every buyer and a buyer for every seller. They exist to ensure the smooth functioning of financial markets and ensure the transactions happen as planned. Clearinghouses mainly perform three roles. Clearing, where reconciliation of trades happen for all trading members. The settlement, where securities are transferred from sellers to buyers. Only fund settlement happens in case of cash-settled financial instruments. Risk management, in which margins for leveraged products such as derivatives are decided. Apart from these roles, clearing members also report trading data to exchanges. Examples of clearinghouses include National Securities Clearing Corporation Limited in India, NYSE, NASDAQ, and National Securities Clearing Corporation in the US, LCH in the United Kingdom, and so on as shown on the screen.